The remaining 85% are very low price, sold through department stores, chain toy stores, that sort of thing. And so what would happen is the bicycle shop owners, their sales would end up covering a lot of the funds raised. But there's also, my second point is the internet, bicycle shops have become, tried to compete as well as they can with the internet sellers that are in other states. And so, you know, it would be unlikely that someone would buy a $500 bike because of a $15, you know, fee. But if bicycles get into the $2,000 or $3,000 range, then you're talking $60 or $90 or more. And so it would be, could be cost effective for people to shop out of state, where they also could get free shipping, pay no sales tax, and also avoid the excise tax on bicycles. And I think, I also think the funds raised from the bicycle excise tax would not be enough to significantly improve bicycle infrastructure. And I'm out of time, so I want to thank you all.
Please feel free to submit written